You know, obviously, I haven't been on the other end of playoff ball in Memphis. You know, I know how great the fans are there when they're rooting for you, but I don't know what it's like when they're against you. So looking forward to that. You know, it's a new chapter for me, and it'll be fun to compete in the city that was home for me for so long and against a team that's playing so well.